About 6:15 Monday evening, my wife and I were home. We had been hearing about storms coming, so we were kind of prepared, but we were, you know, everything had, up at that point had been told that it would just be 1-3 inches rain. And for some reason, I don't know why, but I opened the back door and looked out through the garage, and my house next door was about 100 yards. I couldn't see it. The wind was going real high at a high rate, and then all of a sudden it began to go horizontal, the wind and the rain, and couldn't see anything. So I ran in the house, told my wife to get into our safe room and get the dog, and she ran, got the dog, started through the bedroom. When she got to the bedroom, the door was actually sealed. The house had created a vacuum from the tornado, so it sealed the door, couldn't get it open. We heard a window in the back part of the house break. At that point, it released the vacuum. She opened the door. We dashed through the bedroom and the bathroom to the storm room, got in it, stayed there for a couple of minutes. Then I opened the door slightly, looked out, and I could see the roof was leaving the house. All I could see was the sky. And so we went back in, stayed approximately 3 or 4 more minutes, and then came out and it was over. At that point, we realized the house had been completely destroyed.